Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about what to do after a ransomware attack on your Windows computer. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. If your computer is part of a network, remove the infected system from the network. This can hopefully prevent any other systems from being infected. You should also check all the other systems on the network for any sign of malware or ransomware. If you wish, you can create a copy of your disk or the impacted files for analysis later on, which may be needed for decryption of files. We did an excellent article on how to copy your disk, and we will offer a link to that in the description. If you have a healthy system restore point, see if you can go back and see if that works for you. To do that, in the taskbar, type in restore. Click on System Restore. Click Next. Go to the farthest back restore point that you have. Follow the on-screen prompts, and after you've restored your system, run a strong anti-malware. However, do understand that any sort of programs or applications installed after that restore point will need to be reinstalled. If you have a recent backup of your data, that's even better. Format and clean reinstall Windows and then restore your backed up data to make a fresh start. Boot into safe mode and run your antivirus software. You can deep scan and hope that is able to disinfect your computer. Chances are it won't, but there's no harm in trying. To boot into safe mode, go to Settings, go to Update and Security, go to Recovery, go to Advanced Startup, and click on Restart Now. Once your computer restarts, go into Troubleshoot, Advanced Options, Startup Settings, then click on Restart. You'll want to enable safe mode with networking. That would be the F5 button. And once your computer restarts in safe mode, like I said, try your antivirus software and run a deep scan. As I said before, chances are that it won't fix the problem, but it never hurts. Next, identify the ransomware which has infected your computer. For this, you may use a free online service called ID Ransomware. We will offer a link in the article to the website. Simply upload the note, file, or even the email address, and they should be able to tell you what ransomware you're dealing with. Once you have that identity, check and see if decryption software is available. In our article, we offer a link to several reliable decryption software tools. If the ransomware totally blocked access to your computer or even restricted access to select important functions, you can use Kaspersky Windows Unlocker, as it can clean up a ransomware infected registry and give you access back. In the article, we offer a link to Kaspersky. While it is easy to recommend not paying the cyber criminals, if your data is critical and you have no choice but to have access to it back, paying the ransomware is the only option you might have. Many have done this, unfortunately, although they do not like to acknowledge this publicly. But unfortunately, this is a hard fact of life. So you or your organization will have to take a call on this. In any case, you will want to also alert the cyber law enforcement authorities in your country. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.